Greetings everyone, Elliot here from Blessed Dragon Fruits located in Gurabo, Puerto Rico, and today's video is about giving advice to the beginners. Saludos a todos, Elliot de Blessed Dragon Fruits localizado aquí en Gurabo, Puerto Rico, y el video de hoy es para darle consejos a la gente nueva comenzando en este gran hobby. So the reason I wanted to make this video is because, as you can see, this nice plant is a year old already. And I want you to notice the color of the fruit. Aquí tienen una planta de hace un año que la tengo, y el propósito de este video es para que vean el color de la fruta, que obviamente ya la pueden ver. Red fruit. Now, I purchased this a year ago on eBay. I purchased 4 cuttings as yellow fruit. And as you can see, it is not yellow fruit. Yo compré esta planta, estos esquejes, 4 esquejes en eBay hace un año. Como eran 4 esquejes como pitahaya amarilla. Y como ustedes ya ven, no es amarilla. So, with so many people out there selling cuttings, they're taking advantage of the demand and making a couple dollars, and which is nothing wrong with that, but be honest, just don't do it to make a quick dollar. Con tanta gente que hay allá vendiendo, buscándose el dinero, tú sabes, vamos a ser honestos, mi gente. This takes a year. Look at this, 1 year, nice, beautiful plant. I'm here waiting for a yellow fruit and it's not a yellow fruit. Aquí, mira, hace un año una planta hermosa esperando una fruta amarilla y no es amarilla. I've already tasted this fruit, about 17 bricks, real deep red inside. Not bad taste. I guess I'm gonna keep it because I've noticed the pollen is real good to cross-pollinate other fruits. Aquí pues una fruta muy sabrosa, un bricks de 17, muy un color rojo intenso por dentro, bastante dulce, y el polen sirve para cruzar con otras variedades. So my advice is, there's a lot of reliable and no-name dragon fruit vendors out there that are honest and in this for the passion. I suggest just don't go buy cuttings just to buy them. Look for your information, look for the buyers to be known and have a good reputation before you just buy cuttings like I did. I just kept buying cuttings like crazy. Así que mira, con tantos vendedores que hay, muy buenos, de reconocidos nombres, honestos, que están en esto por la pasión. Aquí, cojan su tiempo, no se vuelvan locos comprando esqueja todo lo que da, como hice yo. Y este es el resultado. So, just wanted to give some advice. This takes time, effort, and money. And to get a result you were not looking for is not good. So, be blessed, everyone. And thank you once again, Elliot from Blessed Dragon Fruits in Gurabo, Puerto Rico.